In our previous falling penny videos, we focused on blunt impact force, but in this quick short, we'll explore the question, at what speed would a falling penny break human skin? Breaking skin is an incredibly complex situation with no general consensus on the pressure needed because of the many variables at play. To understand this question, we'll instead use a few situations where pennies or similar objects have hit human skin. In Mythbusters, they shot a penny at Adam Savage's hand going 65 miles an hour. It didn't break his skin, but it did sting pretty bad. On the other end, we have a 22 caliber bullet, which has a similar mass to our penny, and when fired, it travels around 800 miles an hour and can penetrate skin and skull and is potentially lethal. Our penny could reach this speed if dropped in a vacuum from 22,500 feet, almost Mount Everest. And one material commonly used in ballistic testing is chrome-crusted cowhide, which has a threshold velocity of 210 miles an hour. This is about the speed of our penny falling in a vacuum from the height of the Empire State Building. So we can conclude that a 210 mile an hour penny might do damage to your skin, and anywhere up to 800 miles an hour, it might become lethal.